Just I came to know that some of the senior TMC ministers, Subrata Mukherjee and Bobby Hakim, arrested in Narada case. It's one of the long waiting justice, because myself did and released in 2016 to the public domain. Finally, I got the result. मैं सबसे बोला था देखो मैं वेट करने के लिए तैयार है, इसका रिजल्ट के लिए तैयार है, बट उसके लिए टाइम लग गया. सो दिस इज द एक्चुअली द फाइटिंग अगेंस्ट द करप्शन. एनी वे फाइनली दे अरेस्टेड एंड अदर टू ऑफ द टॉप MLA, they also arrested. And my question is, why Subhendu Adhikari? What happened to him? He also received the money from me, and it was recorded and handed over to CBI. What happened to him? Justice have to go everyone in same manner. Thank you very much.